Hello, you've all seen my lemon piano keyboard or drum keyboard, and this is the tutorial on how to make one. The principle is like this. I'm using an Arduino Leonardo to send simulated keystrokes to this laptop that is running a piano keyboard or a drum keyboard or other musical instrument that can be activated, can be played with the regular keyboard, or you can set it up to play with your keyboard. You can search Google for online piano keyboard or drum keyboard. I'm using MPR121. This is a 12 channel capacitive sensor. It's I2C. You can set the address of it. It has 12 channels, 12 electrodes, 12 touch buttons can be connected to it. Now, let's set it up. Let's make something fun. A Coke can piano or drum keyboard. This is the setup. 8 cans of Coke. Gonna connect 8 channels, each channel to a Coke can. As you can see, when I'm touching the cans, it works. Again, the setup, 8 cans, 8 buttons, 8 channels. MPR121 connected to the Arduino Leonardo, and the Arduino Leonardo is going to send keystrokes. This is the button sequence that I'm going to send. For button 1 it is going to send A, for button 2 S, D. As you can see, these are keys, keyboard keys next to each other. This sends the key pressed. The right button in the array sends the corresponding keystroke and the release. Now let's see it in action. This is a simple online piano keyboard. So press A, S, D, F, G, A, J, K, Do, Re, Mi, Fa, Sol, La, Si, Do. Now, let's see it in action. As as you can see, it supports multi-touch. Change the instrument. Let's move to drums. This is a drum keyboard. You can set the keys to play whatever drum part that you want. Let's set it up. Let's see the drums in action. The source code, of course, can be seen in the description of the video, and that's all. Bye.